What are the most important things CPAs need to know about SEO?
That's a really good question, because SEO is not just about putting words and pictures on your website. It's about using the right phrases that attract your audience. It's kind of like a light to a firefly. You want to make sure that you're using terms associated with your industries that your clients are in, as well as geographically where they're located. Say, for example, you specialize in tax services for the agricultural industry. You're going to use terms related to the words growth and seeds of growth and anything that's sort of affiliated with agriculture. And you're also going to leverage your terms geographically. So if you were to put on the backside in some of your SEO phrases and keywords, you're going to use like Indiana-based CPA firm specializing in the agricultural industry, or agricultural CPA firm, or farming CPA firm, or CPA for farmers, so that you're using a term that's associated with their industry and also yours.